Well, Sly Fly again, Doppel's Pride at Saratoga, Scotty all going for the lead. From the outside comes Big Towner. As they go to the first turn, Sly Fly with a rush has the lead. Gandolfo's Pride on the outside goes off stride. Mistletoe Shelly along the inside gets second. Beanie's Bunny got away well in third. On the outside, Saratoga Scotty is fourth. Moving on the outside, Big Towner fifth. And along the rail, Green Tree Anne is sixth. The outside, Romeo Allegro seventh. Then it's Dash O'Brien eighth. The far back trailer, Gandolfo's Pride. They're by the first quarter, 28-2. They go into the far turn the first time. Sly Fly and Vernon Dancer, 2.5 lengths. Saratoga Scotty on the outside, second. Mistletoe Shelly along the rail, third. Big Towner moving on the outside, fourth. Beanie's Bunny is fifth. Romeo Allegro on the outside, sixth. Green Tree Anne is seventh. Then it's Dash O'Brien. And trailing is Gandolfo's Pride. They move another half mile. Sly Fly is going to cut this mile. He's got the lead by a length. On the outside, Saratoga Scotty, second. Sly Fly trips the timer in 57-3. They go into the clubhouse turn. Sly Fly half a length. Saratoga Scotty on the outside second. Mistletoe Shelly is well up, well placed along the rail third. Big Towner biding his time on the outside fourth. Beanie's Bunny along the rail fifth. Romeo Allegro goes to the far outside sixth. Then it's Green Tree and the seventh. Dash O'Brien and Gandolfo's Pride. They head up the back stretch toward the three-quarter pole. Sly Fly has been there all the way. Mistletoe Shelly between horses second. Big Towner the far outside third. The three-quarters, 128-1. Into the paddock turn the final time. Three of them across the track. Gandolfo's Pride along the rail. Mistletoe Shelly between horses. Big Towner on the far outside. Beanie's Bunny is right there fourth. They've got an eighth of a mile of pace. They head for home. Sly Fly along the inside has the lead. Mistletoe Shelly. And on the far outside, Big Towner. As they come through the stretch, Big Towner on the far outside. Mistletoe Shelly along the rail there. Heads apart. The goal belongs to Big Towner.